was diagnosed with lupus about 5 or 6 years ago. After undergoing so many tests to monitor my kidneys, my doctors told me I had lupus nephritis, one of the most common complications of lupus. They said that I was needing a kidney transplant. Maybe I wasn't necessarily really good at knowing what that meant. So it actually got to a point where it was life or death. Thankfully, one of my best friends gave me her kidney, and it was the ultimate gift of life. And I'm doing very well now, thankfully.